The Spanish government is considering setting up an emergency reception centre for migrants at a disused airport south of Madrid. The proposal was met with condemnation from the town's mayor.
De un centro que es un auténtico campo de concentración para migrantes, en lugar que no reúne las mínimas condiciones humanitarias para atender a esas personas.
UN Refugee Agency data shows that roughly 43,000 people immigrated to Spain in the last year by sea.
Desde el gobierno de España se estudia cientos de emplazamientos, como ha pasado ahora con el aeropuerto de Ciudad Real. Por cierto, quiero recordar que es un aeropuerto 100% privado.
The announcement coincides with a controversial offshore migrant processing centre in Albania, opening its doors and processing the first round of migrants rescued at sea by Italian ships.